Yo, check us again. For all the girl them.
It's AK Maru.
Girl, you know if you do your thing, you know follow back on none.
gotta set my face. So this is the Juvia Place review. That's what it looks like with the little box. This is I Am Magic setting powder, Gobi or Joby. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it right. But when I got this box, you know, the powder, I was like, this little ass thing, like, I'm gonna finish this shit in like a month. What you mean? Compared to this one, I had this for about 2 years. And you see how big it is compared to this one. Y'all see how big it is? Look how small. I was like, sis now. But what do you want to say? You know, I can't really sit here and judge. You know what I'm saying? We're going to see how long this lasts. So I'm very excited to try it on. Sometimes I forget how to do makeup. Like, I look at myself and I'm like, it looks so different than the white one. Oh, this is the color that he is. That's calm. I might just skip this one away. It's so much in there. I'm gonna give it away. I'm gonna ask my neighbor if she wants it. Like, this is definitely for her skin tone, but. Wow. Hey, honey, maybe we can blend it out. So, wow. Oh, ho. recently, you already know. This is a virtual out of 10, baby. Like, I'm very, very impressed. This is really a virtual out of 10. Wait till I learn how to really beat my face. I can beat my face, but I can't beat it. Like, you know how like it be looking professionally beautiful? That's just how you beat. How like you like, damn, this is cute. That's what I wanted to show you guys. So let me finish the rest of my makeup, and if you guys were like, let me just finish, show y'all what it looks like, and if you guys would like a full tutorial on everything, I can do that for you, whatever. So I'll be right back. Bye. Alright y'all, so this is the finished look, and this right here, ha! Virgil at a 10, baby. Anytime I say Virgil at a 10, I'm telling y'all, y'all gotta cop this, okay? So yeah, this Juvia Place setting powder is a virtual out of 10. It really matches my skin tone compared to that other setting powder that I've been using for 2 years. That shit, sometimes it works, sometimes it looks, it does, I mean, sometimes it looks like this, and sometimes my face is very light. But I can use this and my face is not light at all. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit. But look, my face is still, it still match. Like, yo, Juvia Place, y'all can take all my money, you feel me? You can take all of my money, okay? So, you know, it's just crazy because I've been doing makeup for a year now. And as you go on with makeup, it's like, you try to figure out what products work for your face, but doesn't work. What skin, you know, what foundation, concealer, and products matches your skin tone, or what doesn't, you know? And then, you know, you're gonna always start off slow. If you're going into doing makeup, always start off slow. Like, always start, like, just go do, like, Walgreens, Walmart, those type of beauty products. Don't just go to Sephora and be like, yeah, I'm trying to get that little Fenty Beauty. Like, no, you want to try to perfect your makeup first. Then you can be like, I need that Fenty Beauty or Juvia's Place or Anastasia, Beverly Hills, all that stuff. So as you go on to that step, like that process, it's hard because it's like you got to start over and try to figure out what works and what doesn't work. So I knew once I started getting Fenty Beauty and all that stuff, I was like, all right, I have to change certain stuff. Like, I got to change my setting powder, my concealer, you know. So yeah, I finally found the perfect one for my skin tone. And this is in the color Joby or Gobi. I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but it's G-O-B-I. G-O-B-I. Okay, so if you're my skin tone, you might wanna get this one, Joby or Gobi. Yeah, so like that, honey, bomb.com. Period.
So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you guys want a full makeup tutorial with all of the new stuff that I got, let me know in the comments below. I'm probably gonna do it anyway. And I will see you guys next time. I look so cute. Like, I should not be looking this cute. Bye. Yeah.
Nasty but classy. Birkin bag me. Spending a couple thousands on my titties and my ass.